What's up, guys? I usually don't do commentary videos like this, but I saw something today that was kind of insane on my YouTube homepage. The man caught the biggest world record breaking trout in Colorado, and this trout was so massive in size that he had to measure it with a tape device while it was moaning. He was measuring it with his tape device, fin to head, measured out to about 46 inches. Big old belly on that trout. Big old fat belly on that trout. Looks like a pig. Big old pig belly trout was caught in Colorado on Fox today. And I mean, this shit was, and this is just a big trout. I mean, this was just a huge trout. And I mean, they had to hold this thing down by the gafters. They had to hold this thing down by the gafters. Holy fuck. 46 incher. They had to really fucking manhandle this thing by the gills. Ball sack skin fin. They're calling that trout. Thanks for watching this gameplay and commentary video, guys. If you want to see another one, make sure to leave a comment below with more topics to talk about. Peace.